Over the past few weeks, Pokemon trainers have been flooding the internet with videos of them deleting hacked shiny Pokemon. Why, you might ask? It's because of one Twitch streamer that goes by the name of Yogg the Legend. Yogg has begun a movement. If you show him proof of you deleting your hacked Pokemon, he will give you a replacement shiny Pokemon. Yogg has worked countless hours to obtain these Pokemon solely through legitimate means. I even find myself digging through my Pokemon boxes looking for any traces of hacked Pokemon. Here is a clip of Yogg replacing the hacked Pokemon I released.
Phantom Michael, you make the Pokemon community greater when you release your hacked shinies. As a thank you and a welcome to the legendary legit community, I bring you Legit Event Zerora. We will send all the hackmons to the Shadow Realm. We will bring glory back to events and shiny hunting and shinies.
Now, I would like to turn it over to the legend himself to explain his movement further.
It is absolutely insane. There's literally people out there who are giving them away, selling them, doing other stupid things for you to get them. There's even people scamming trades. Like, I have heard so many stories of people trading their legitimate shinies for some shiny that they didn't even know was shiny locked, like a shiny Keldeo or Meluetta or any of these things that are legitimately unobtainable. There's tons of people out there putting illegal, illegitimate Pokemon into people's games who didn't know better. I want to find all those people. I want to see them release those hacked shadow Pokemon into the Shadow Realm. And then I provide them with the replacement of legitimacy. Because me and all the people here, we hunt everything legit. And we take care of each other. That's what Pokemon is. Pokemon is meant to be catch them all, make friends, trade them, build your collection. Not use third-party software and literally hardware to manipulate the game, create hacked Pokemon that are completely and utterly fake. And it's just so sad. I see people that are legitimately taken advantage of and scammed every single day. These platforms that this shit is happening on, it's insane. It's insane that it's even allowed. I can't even believe it. I literally can't even believe it. So me and my people and I are going to do everything that we can to take all of the hacked Pokemon out of the community, send them to the Shadow Realm, and replace them with cool, legit shit.
Yogg invites everyone to head over to his Twitch channel so you can learn to tell the difference between hacked and legit Pokemon, as well as all the facts regarding events and shiny legendary Pokemon. A link to Yogg's Twitch channel is in the description down below. Click on it and go check it out.